Okay, hello and welcome my friend. And next I am planning to show you that how to replace this BMW's this seat belt, this driver's front seat belt. And let's go to look at how it happens. Okay, and this job starts so that I have to move this my driver's seat in this most rear position in here. And then we go to look these bolts, what we need to open. And we have to look in that side area, in here, in that area, in this corner, in here. And then I need a little bit light, and in here. Here we can see that bolt, and then I have to take this cover bolt away in that way. There is this cover bolt, that plastic one. Now I remove the cover bolt, and then we go to next bolt, and then we look at that rear area, and there is also this cover bolt, and I move that away, and it is plastic cap. And then there is this first bolt, what I need to open in there, that one. Okay, and then we need this socket, what size is 16 millimeters. And it fits in here, and then I need this wrench, and in that way, open this in this way. This is the opening direction, start, and this is starting point, and this is movement. And then I can use my fingers, bolt opens nicely, and then this bolt is free. This is just specific BMW's bolt, and this bolt is free. And then I take that next bolt out. And next bolt was in there, and I insert the hole in this position. And then I open also this bolt. Okay, and this opens also easily. And I remove also this nut. Okay. This nut is free also. Excellent, good. And now these front areas bolts are free, and then I can move this my seat in this front position. And now when I am moving the front, I insert in here and then in here, and then I have to flip that my side in front, and then we go to look this area in rear seat. Okay, and then we are in rear seat, and then we need to look in that area. And there is our next bolt, in here and in that area also. But first we open this bolt, and let's go to look that next closer. Okay, and then there is this my target bolt, and again it is 16 millimeter. Now I insert my socket, and then I open this bolt, and there is a little bit bigger bolt in that area, and this is a little bit more tight. I use my wrench. Okay, and it was really long bolt. Okay, and then we have next bolt. That side, in there, in that area, and it is also 16. And I open that bolt. Okay, and there was this similar long bolt in there. Okay, and now this my driver seat is quite okay and it is movable, and then I can move that little bit more. Okay, and then when bolts are away, I can little bit move that in down position in that way that I little bit bend that in down in that kind of position, and then we can look in there. There are those cables, and let's go to look those. Okay, and then we can look that connector side in here, and this opens so that this is airbag. This connector, and I believe that this is this that I have to press that. These are so interesting, this that in what I should to do now, press in here and then something else. Let's look that what is this idea. Okay, maybe in that side I had to, now I took that totally away. Okay, and then I think that what, maybe in that way, yes I managed to do. I had to pull out this and then this cable slot opens. Excellent. And now this my seat is free. Seat is free for movement, and then I take that little bit more forward. Okay, and then I move that my seat in a little bit front, because there is this seat belt in here, that area, and I have to take that out next. Okay, and then when I am taking the seat belt out, I have to take this plastic cover out, and now I lift that, I bend that little bit in that way, and then in here we have this bolt, and in that way it opens nicely, and then I check that now it opens good, and then in that area, in this other direction, there is bolt in that another side in here. Yes, now we can see it. It's just in this, like hidden. And let's open that bolt next. Okay, and then we can see in here, there is just bolt in there. I take a little bit better view. There's this bolt in there. And for that opening, I need now 16 millimeter, this little bit longer wrench. And using that wrench, I insert my tool in this position, in that way, and then I move that in down. I move this in down, and then this bolt starts to rotate. Now this bolt is free, and now this seat belt is also free. And now I can lift that my front seat away. Okay, and then when I am removing these seat belts, I have to take next little bit out these covers, and these covers open so that I insert my finger in here, and actually I can open this back first. I take this back seat, and then this area in here I only pull up, and then this cover opens easily. This is plastic cover. And then in here we can see that there is this down bolt in here, that one. And then when we look in a little bit up, in here there is this middle plate, and then there is two solid bolts what I have to broke and I have to install in future, in next time, current bolt. And then this upper one cover opens so that I insert my fingers in here and then pull out that in that way, in here this sides. And now it opens nicely in this up area. And then when I little bit lift that, then this part opens also in that side area. Okay, and in here I have to install new plastic, these fasteners. Okay, and now this cover is free. Excellent. And then I can start to take out these bolts. And I start my job in here. And there is this down areas, this bolt, and I open that firstly. And for that job, I need now this one, this Torx bolt. BMW car company loves these Torx bolts, Torx tools, and this size is TX45. Here is this type. And this is like 45 millimeters, and this fits nicely in here. And then I take my wrench and this bolt opens easily. And there is then this interesting bolt in my hand. Okay, good. And then this lower part in here, and I a little bit move that in here, I take that part in this way away, and this is like this seat belts, this major thing. Okay, good. And then we can look a little bit up. This is in three, and then we go a little bit up in there, and then there is this metallic support frame where we need now this 8 millimeter socket, standard socket. And I open these bolts in here and in here. Now this bolt is free. Excellent. And then we have left this up one, that area in here. And there is only again this Torx bolt. And we need again that same Torx tool. I insert my Torx in here. And then I open that in this direction. That way, good. And it is open. Then we can look a little bit when I open that. Okay, nicely. Nice. And now this my seat belt. It is free. Excellent. And there is this upper bolt what we have to install in same way. And now we can see that this my seat belt. It is, when we look in here, it is free. And then I can install this new seat belt in same way back. And if we have like worn out this seat belt, in that way we can install this new seat belt. Okay, and here is this seat belt. Okay, thank you my friend. And then, my friend, thumbs up if you are happy and you learned new things.